We knew we were capable of getting a medal because we also did a training list in Xi'an where we scored 4.59, which would have got us, I think it would have got us a silver medal.
Hi.
But, you know, things like that happen on the day, and diving is always down to what happens on the day. And I've still really enjoyed myself, and I just loved being up there in front of the crowd, and it was just an amazing experience.